Welcome to my 50th birthday tips. This time I want to share with you something that has been a really difficult lesson for me to learn. But basically it is about being able to delegate. And we all know as entrepreneurs, we're control freaks, right? We don't like letting go of anything. But the reality is if you don't delegate, you can't elevate yourself to the stuff that you are really amazing at doing. That's your God-given talent, your unique ability. So until we learn to delegate, we get stuck doing things that we don't love, that we're not all that great at, and it's a time sucker, it's also a money sucker. So what I learned is sometimes you have to let go. You have to look at the things that you don't love, look at the things you don't do particularly well, and actually hand them over to somebody else. And you know what? They won't do it as well as you do, but that's okay. As long as they can do it to 80%, it means you've got more time to elevate yourself doing the stuff that you love. Life's too bloody short, so go and find somebody to delegate your things to and start doing the things that you love. Happy birthday from me. I'll see you next time for more birthday tips.